body differently than a cup of walnuts or watermelon. It's just there's good and there's bad chemical reactions in your body. So that's really what it comes down to. But as far as how much energy something gives you, that's just energy. That's really all it is. So don't confuse calories with nutritional value. There are foods that have high calorie that give you a lot of energy. Like you can have a bunch of sugar, you can have a bunch of oil, and it gives you lots of energy, but it doesn't mean it's good for you. And then there's foods that have a lot of nutritional value, but they don't have a lot of calories. And that, so you won't get that much.
It should be a crime to play cornhole without turkey sliders. Make it a crime.
Shop the corn for all for less at the Home and Holiday Superstore at home.
Last hand. I'm heading to my granddaughter's for dinner.
Chrissy cooks?
She cooks like a mother.
Like a mother?
Like a mother.
Ragu. Reach for the sauce that start. Thank you.